Holy Bible, First Book of Corinthians, Chapter 11, Verse 5. But every woman who does so with her head unveiled, puts shame on her head, for it is the same as if her hair was cut off.